Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you all the unboxing of my new Cricut maker. So if you want to see what came in this package and what I ended up getting, make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video. Those of you who remember, I've been really dying to start my own online art shop, and thankfully I've had the chance to do so. So for those of you who are curious as to see what are the things I have so far, I will leave a link down in the description for you guys to check out. And I plan on doing tutorials on how I use my machinery. So if you guys would want to see that, make sure you leave a like and a comment down below. So that way those videos can be done sooner. If not, just enjoy the video, guys. For those of you who are wondering, I bought this machine because I feel like I can do a lot with it. You can make stickers, you can make t-shirt decals, any kind of stencils, you can even carve and engrave. So I feel like this is the perfect machine for me since I do a lot of things, and I am excited to show you all what exactly I get into during this quarantine since we have nothing but time. So make sure you all stay tuned because this will not be the only time you see this machine. If you guys like what you've seen today, please be sure to leave a thumbs up, share, and comment down below. If you guys would like to see me set up this machine, make sure you guys leave a comment down below and let me know. Other than that, I hope you guys stay safe out there, and I wish you all the best of luck in finishing your classes or starting your classes, and I hope you all stay safe. Till next time, guys. Bye.